Did you know that grandmasters in chess get punished for making draws? In the Blitz World Championship 2023, Daniil Dubov and Ian Naponiakshchi agreed to a draw after a series of unusual knight moves. They got forfeited for this by the International Chess Federation. In chess, a draw is only allowed after 20 moves. Now you owe me a sub.